Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing Instagram's language on iPhone and iPad. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Launch Instagram. Tap your profile icon from the bottom right menu. Tap the three lines icon from the top right of your profile page, and then select Settings. In Settings, select Account. In Account Settings, tap Language. You will get a pop-up saying that you need to tap Continue to open your phone app settings in order to change the language. Tap Continue. This opens the iOS settings for the Instagram app. Select Language from the bottom. You can now select a different language. Once you have selected one, you can go back to Instagram and it will update in your new language. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Instagram tips and tricks.